reach outs. You're going to have your hands directly below your shoulders. Make sure, it's super important, that you're leaning forward. We don't want to be leaning back or putting too much weight in our legs because that's going to create stress in the neck. We want to lean forward, almost like think about pushing your toes forward. You're going to do three mountain climbers. One, two, three. Then you're going to lower yourself down, reach the arms out. Don't flex the back, no hyperextending, just reach the arms out. Place them on either side of your ribcage, press yourself back up, and repeat. One, one, two, two, three, three. Leaning forward, lower down, reach out. The beginner version of this, after you do your mountain climbers, lower your knees and then lower the body, reach the arms up, pick the body up, then lift the knees up and repeat. The full out version, you're keeping your knees off of the ground the entire time.